Good evening. I'm Kevin Christopher.
And I'm Angie Bevin. Thanks for joining us at 5:30. A Scott County woman lost everything over the weekend. A fire destroyed her home and took the lives of five animals.
And on top of all that, she's dealing with an illness that doesn't allow her to work. Alexa Helwig has her story and how you might be able to help. That's the LEX 18 Big Story at 5:30.
Heaven went back and looked at I can't go back and even look at it.
Tears continued to run down Lisa Hammonds' face.
I fell absolutely in love with that house.
Because a kitchen fire on Sunday morning that reignited hours later burned a majority of this house to the ground. It was a home full of loving animals that comforted Lisa when she wasn't feeling well.
I've been sick and I've had cancer and I'm getting treatments. And when I would come home, it'd be so sick they were there. Right beside me.
Four cats and a dog were killed and everything she owned was destroyed. Her diagnosis with lymphoma in 2016 forced her to stop working and she won't get disability until March. Tonight, she struggles to answer the question, what's next?
I've never had to ask people for help. Yeah. And it does something to you when you have to ask people for help. You feel worthless.
But it's the overwhelming support from family, especially her sister, that sheds some light into a lot of darkness.
I don't know what I would do without her. And then my cousin Robin and her mom, they've been wonderful.
But that feeling of coming home to her other family is gone.
People don't realize how much animals impact someone's life.
Covering the news in Scott County, Alexa Helwig, LEX 18 News.
Lisa's family has opened a fund for her at Whitaker Bank to help with expenses. If you can donate, you can stop by or call any of their locations.